Yeah, we're gonna put these up. Swap out for the Air Forces.
Ali the cameraman. Cheers.
That's properly.
Cheers.
You don't reckon you can do it?
I'm climbing. Well, you're going to the bloody gym. Maybe I could do that.
Go on, then.
Saw the challenge, couldn't hack it, and now he's gone. Next contestant?
No shoes,
just
the only rules.
Yeah, that's the rules.
Fucking hell, man. I'm finished.
You got one try, blood. Don't jump, you twat.
A few moments later.
Oh, fuck!
Bro, I touched them, but I didn't. No way. You know what, Kai, you made me come earlier. Yeah, you got it, you know.
See you next time. Nah, I need to make something mad.
Everybody, you sound buzzing, you know, Cam.
What are you smoking on, cuz?
How much is having an all-white?
Two bills.
Price of the brick going up. 30 more.
Brand new, bro.
How much are these selling these for?
About 15, bro.
How can you verify that they're real, though?
I've had probably about 10 pairs in a minute.
Yeah.
The way that you can tell straight away with that pair, smell it, smells like egg.
The real one?
Yeah, smell that.
No.
That's my shit.
Under the sole as well.
That's what I see on the map.
Yeah. The bottom pair, 1985 Jordan ones. That's what happens with shoes if you don't wear them. And then the 1994 Jordan ones, Breds and the Chicago's.
That's what happens if you don't wear them.
Yeah.
Only to them Yeezys. Man.
For how long?
It's the Yeezys and Jordans, isn't it?
Yeah. Nah, everything's honest. Everything. Yeah. I've got a couple Air Max, and if you don't wear them, brothers, rumbling it as soon as you wear them. You see what I'm saying? Just because a girl's prestige on Instagram, don't wear this prestige.
100.
Man, been knowing this, isn't it?
It's mad still. Because, like.
Oh, sorry, wait there. So. What's your name?
Ocean.
Yes. We have Ocean here today, and she wants this Commodus Garson's beautiful jumper. She noticed that it had a little bit of a mark here. Probably come out in a wash, but you know I do. So I want to sell it for 150, and Ocean wants it. How much you want it for?
120.
She wants it for 120. You know what time it is? In England, you choose heads or tails. It's 120. You heads or tails?
Head.
You heads?
Yeah.
Okay, you throw them. So if it's heads, 120. If it's tails, 130, yeah?
Okay, yeah.
Go. Tails?
Yeah.
I win. I always win. everyone, just so you know, Sam's hero is Chris Brown.
And hero.
He even tried to say, Chris Brown is better than Michael Jackson.
I've never said that in my life.
Don't.
I see it as a joke.
How's that a joke?
So is Chris Brown better than Michael Jackson?
That's the question. You said greatest out of all time.
More talented, yeah.
What?
Touch a trend, be wildin' with it.
I need to get help. Tell us when.
If I don't have it, I'm done, you know.
Tell us what the situation is.
I need mentors. If I don't, I'm not going to pop, man.
It's not going from. So now this is us getting him Red Funders in time for prom. It's now 6 o'clock on Thursday, and he needs him for 6 o'clock on Friday, which is one day, 24 hours. Let's see if you can do it.
Can it drop off as well?
We challenged ourselves today. Oh, as you've seen on the other videos, a kid came in yesterday.
They already know. Yeah.
Yeah, but yeah, we're trying to find the shoes. Yeah, I know. You're just as shocked as me. We haven't found the shoes yet, and it's prom today at 7 p.m.
You ain't got his shoes yet.
We ain't got his shoes, and he's already paid.
And his prom's what time?
7 p.m.
Approximately Lord. 4 hours.
We need to find the shoes.
What, they're in the store?
Or no,
you have to go pick them up from somewhere?
Pick up what? We ain't found it?
Rough.
Yeah.
My turn.
But, you know, we prosper. Car. Been on for good turns, right, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yo, bro, is it possible for you to get the red funders in a size 6 for today, the Jordan 4?
Not today, bro.
Fucking, all right then, safe though, bro. Safe, no luck. And the time is?
3 o'clock. 2:36.
We're running out of fucking time, bro.
Hey, whoever's editing, add like a timer here or some shit every time we mention it. Count down till prom.
It's pissing me off, bro. We phoned people yesterday, today. You phoned some people in the morning as well before you came. It's like flipping. What's it saying? That unicorn.
Unicorn
at the moment. It's not a rare shoe, but since it's like a high demand shoe,
it's hard quite to get in.
Yeah, especially
on short notice.
Yeah, literally.
Size 6 as well. It's not even like a size 8 or a 9 or some shoe finger.
Get the shoes, bro. Do you have the shoes at the shop?
Nope. We ain't got that. That's right.
Fuck's sake, mate.
What
shoes
are there?
Red
Thunders. Red
Thunders.
I think I've given up now, still.
Gonna have to text them, mate. Sorry, lad. You fucked up your prom, mate. You'll never be able to have a prom again, but yeah, we fucked it for you.
Mom, dad. We're all giving up still.
Strange things are happening.
Oh, what do you think we can do?
That's how desperate we are right now.
What is it, give him another pair of crepes?
That's the only alternative.
What, Black Forces?
If he saw his prom suit.
Black Forces!
He's phoned.
What?
Blurred
him. What are you saying?
Hello?
Yes, very good.
You saying?
Yeah, you still need that 6 funder on Insta.
Well, you got it?
Yeah.
Say no more, bro. Say no more. Say this location.
Leave you 30 minutes, Don Dines, yeah.
30 minutes?
Yeah.
We're doing it! 21 seconds to flow. I got 21 seconds to go.
Cause if you like me, let me know. Let me in the studio. I got 21 seconds. Come on, hurry up, man. I have to get myself a little lucky dip.
There you go, bro.
Yeah, it's been on.
Now bro, we've bro got wait. Did you even check what shoe it is?
Now on the way to prom.
Why don't we get you a shirt? Because you don't want to be going in like clothes like this, innit? Just get a shirt, quickly.
Right.
Yeah.
Now change it to a shirt. Got a nice crispy white shirt on. We just dropped the shoes off, but we are absolutely running out of time. We've got like 5 minutes left to go and drop these shoes off, and we're like 10, 15 minutes away. So pressure. But like I said, again, no better service than the pawn shop. Got the kids' shoe ready?
Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s. Rolex's got more than one. My AP costs 31. Millimeters 41. Stick. Hit him up with a stick. Stick. He's the shorter one. You can't short me one. In the club with the shortest one. Lighty.
Where is he? Where is he?
Yeah, that him.
Jordan 4. 4s or Jordan 1s. Rolexes got more than one. My AP costs 31, millimeters 41. Stick, him up with a stick, stick. He drew the shorter one. You can't short me one. In a club with the shortest one. Lighty, the shortest one.
Yeah, yeah. Enjoy your prom.
So there you have it. Another beautiful day at the corner shop. We had people climbing posts. We had my mate Ocean. And you also had Jerome Sinclair. You know what I do to that?